Hello students, in this question we have to evaluate the integral of 2x upon x square plus 1 x plus x square plus 3 with respect to x. So since we see x square in the denominator and 2x in the numerator, that means we should definitely let x square equal to some variable, let's say z. So on differentiating both sides we would get 2x dx is equals to ds dz. So putting it back in the equation, we would get dz is equals to z plus 1 into z plus 3. So we can create a kind of difference in the numerator, or else we can also do it with the help of partial fraction. So we say that 1 upon z plus 1 z plus 3, this should be equal to a by z plus 1 plus b by z plus 3. Therefore, taking the LCM, a z plus 3 plus b z plus 1 upon z plus 1 z plus 3, this should be equal to 1 upon z plus 1 into z plus 3. On comparison, we get that 1 is equals to a z plus 3 plus b z plus 1. So taking the z common, so we would get z times a plus b plus 3 a plus b, this is equal to 1. That means that a plus b should be equal to 0, or a should be equal to minus b, and also 3a plus b should be equal to 1. Putting b equal to minus a, we would get 3a minus a equal to 1, or a is equals to 1 by 2, and hence b is equals to minus 1 by 2. Therefore, integration of dz upon z plus 1 into z plus 3, this can now be written as integration of half z plus 1 plus minus half upon z plus 3 dz. So on separation and taking out the constant part out, you get minus half times. Now it's a linear equation written in denominator, so it is the log form, so we can write it as half of log of mod z plus 1 minus half of log of mod z plus 3 plus c. So since z was not given in the question, we let it as x square. So substitute z is equals to x square again. So we'll be left with this. So this will be the solution to our problem.